what should be a happy, relaxing activity, going fishing on a day like this. So I come and I learn and I say thank you and I say congratulations, but I also take from this the energy to go back over the 365 days until we return to work, to fight, and to get rid of stereotypes and discrimination and hate and unsafe working conditions. So I invite all of you to join me in that. And as also has been said, to say Happy Canada Day. Enjoy the day and get the love and the progress and